An extra from Orange is the New Black. Ex-con Dom. And Dominic now going to launch himself up over the top rope. Cover now on Escobar. Hook with a leg. And a kick out. And, of course, shades of the late, great Eddie Guerrero, who was so influential in Dominic's life and, of course, his father Ray's life.
Who Dominic would have preferred to have been his own father.
That was the comment from Dominic last week. He continues to mock Eddie. Dominic across the ring. Oh, what a drop kick! Did you hear that? Right in the face!
Textbook perfection as expected from Santos Escobar.
Look for the backbreaker. And now Santos paying homage to Eddie. Cover on Dom. Hook of the leg. Rhea Ripley going to break things up. You know, we mentioned Rhea with her WrestleMania match against Charlotte Flair. There's the double team. Cover by Dominic. Hook of the leg. Zelina Vega will break things up. How about Finn Balor of Judgment Day, going to face Edge inside Hell in a Cell at WrestleMania.
The ultimate opportunist Edge gets his opportunity to end Finn Balor once and for all.
Dominic screaming at Zelina.
Zelina desperate to get into this matchup. Turn the tide, perhaps.
Oh, what a collision. Middle of the ring could be a turning point in this match.
Zelina Vega was out in Japan recently with a bunch of global stars presenting the Crunchyroll Anime Awards as we take another look.
Boom!
What could be the opportunity for Vega to get into this matchup?
Dominic's into the corner, tag made to Rhea, and here comes Zelina Vega. Rhea Ripley, who claims that she lives rent-free in Charlotte Flair's head. In 2 weeks, we'll find out at WrestleMania if that's true. But Zelina Vega looking to pull off a big win over Rhea here tonight. Oh, great move! Standing Rhea up! What a DDT!
Stacking the spine of Rhea Ripley. This could be a shocker!
And Dominic breaking it up.
Almost a massive victory for Vega there.
And Santos with a glancing knee just caught Dominic, drives him to the corner.
Referee losing all control.
Oh, man, it's a matchup. Landing hard on the back of her neck off the apron. Santos Escobar now up to the top rope. Rhea Ripley going to meet him there. This is not going to be good. Vega back into the ring. Going for a cross body. Oh, knee right to the face. Rhea's in trouble.
Rhea Ripley right for the pickings, and doesn't Zelina Vega know it?
And Vega, Hurricane Rana to Dominic. Rhea, though, from behind, taking advantage. Riptide.
Here are your winners, the team of Dominic Mysterio and Rhea Ripley.
Zelina looked great tonight, but in the end, got involved with Dominic, and Rhea took advantage.
And this is how it all broke down. The power of Rhea Ripley coming to the fore, turning the tide in this matchup. And the momentary distraction of Zelina Vega was all it took for Rhea Ripley to hit Riptide and get the 1, 2, 3.